University of Oklahoma revisiting its policy on the controversial app TikTok. They will now allow access to the app on its guest wireless network while using personal devices. Back on December 20th, OU blocked TikTok on university-owned devices and networks in compliance with Governor Kevin Stitt's executive order, which blocked the app and its use on government-issued devices. TikTok will still be banned on university-owned devices and university networks other than OU guests.